have been running rampant across our state. It's already forced one school to close, and for pest control businesses, it means big bucks. This is one of the stories we're working on for News 8 at 6 in Portland. Cam Tran, News 8.